13th birthday, she fell down the well and Manhattan. She said she was in love. They were together for 5 years until one day he lost his temper. Hit her over the back of the neck with his broom. She lost the use of the right side of her body. He got 3 years and was out in 15 months. He saw him a while later. He was coaching the league football team in the Cornwall seaside town. I don't think he recognized me. My sister put him a lot of weight from being in the chair all the time. She gave his stick pins and stub out cigarettes in her right hand. She'd laugh like mad if she didn't do it. Her left hand was pretty good. He'd have all wrestling matches. Buried her when she was 30.